Steve Bush and Middletown North hit the road to Long Branch, seeking their first win of the season. Light and steady rain throughout the night on the Jersey Shore. The Lions' defense makes noise early. Christian Rodriguez completes the pass to Jaden Farmer. That's Jake Jankowski causing the fumble. Adam Abramovich on the recovery. Tom Giannone and the Middletown North offense cash in on the defense's hard work. Giannone hits Quinton Soler. He's got just one man to beat, and see you later. Soler goes 40 yards to the crib. Midway through the first, it's a 6-0 Lions lead. Middletown North's defense continue to play aggressive. Jankowski with a tackle for loss here. Later in the first quarter, the Lions are punting it away. The special teams unit takes advantage of another miscue. That's a muffed punt. Nick Ferreira comes up with it. Turnovers were the story of this game. Long Branch's defense was equally opportunistic, but Sean Frazier, the leaping INT here. At the end of one, Middletown North in front 6-0. Second quarter, more Long Branch defense. Sakau Kamau, the INT here. The Green Wave with two picks, but can't convert them into points. At the half, it remains a 6-0 game. Third quarter, special teams shines again for Mid-North. David Mason breaks through and blocks the punt. What a huge play. The Lions get great field position at the Long Branch 18. On fourth down, Lions looking to add to their lead. Giannone's pass to Soler in the end zone. He's got it, but hold on. He's just out of bounds. Middletown North comes up empty. It remains a 6-0 ball game. Rodriguez trying to get the Green Wave going. His pass is deflected and picked off by who else? Jake Jankowski. He was all over the field. Jankowski, a huge playmaker throughout the night for Middletown North. The Lions have the momentum now, looking to take a 2-score lead. Giannone to Soler again. Quinton Soler to the 19-yard line. But once again, Long Branch's secondary delivers. Giannone rolling right. This pass is picked off by Sharmar Williams. He's got daylight on the far sideline. One man to beat. Williams forced out of bounds at the 24-yard line. Long Branch would start the fourth quarter in business with a chance to take the lead. But once again, Middletown North's defense has the answer. On fourth down, this pass is incomplete. We fast forward now to the final minute of the game. Long Branch needs to go 78 yards in 55 seconds with no timeouts, but this pass is picked off by Quinton Soler. The player who scores the only touchdown of the game is able to seal the victory with a stellar defensive play. That's the Lions' fourth turnover, and it preserves a shutout victory. 6-0 is your final. Middletown North gets their first win of the season on a rainy night in Long Branch. And you saw the defense and special teams units come up big. After the game, we caught up with Quinton Soler, who was happy to see his team come through in less than ideal conditions to score a shutout win on the road.
Offense was a little down, but our defense pulled through crazy tonight, man. I can't say enough about our team right now. We pulled through strong. That was a lot of heart out there. We got kind of killed with the crazy schedule this year. We're just making the best out of it. I mean, we got to work. We got a special group of guys with us right now. We just got to keep pushing. I think we got a chance to get an even season this year. We got to keep going.
In Long Branch, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.